There's always news happening in the Pine Belt, and right now on your WDAM 7 News app, USM is hosting its first in-person Children's Book Fest in 3 years. See how you can participate over the next couple days. Be in the know right now on the WDAM 7 News app.